Car chase scenes are a Hollywood blockbuster staple. We're all familiar with scenes of high-speed car pursuits sparking spectacular explosions, with cars flying through the air and fires blazing from fuel tanks. It's thrilling action that keeps us on edge, but how much of it is actually realistic? Many action sequences depict a bad guy's car exploding and crashing, leaving the protagonist unscathed. From the ignition of a fuel leak that culminates in a car explosion, to a hero nonchalantly throwing a grenade at a car whilst walking away, cinematic depictions of car-based explosions are certainly high on drama, but questionable in terms of real-world physics. So, can cars genuinely explode like that during collisions? And do they really launch into the air after such explosions? Let's delve into the science behind it. To answer these questions, we first need to understand the process of combustion. Thermodynamics is the branch of physics that can help us with this by looking at how heat and energy interact with our surroundings through various systems. This branch primarily studies how properties like volume, pressure, and temperature are affected by energy and work. Everyday processes like water flowing from a tank or food cooling in a fridge are all phenomena that happen due to the shifts in these properties. Explosions are another such phenomenon. Thermodynamically speaking, an explosion is a rapid expansion of volume, along with an intense release of energy. For such a process, we require combustible gases under immense pressure within a contained space. In order for these gases to ignite, there needs to be an ample supply of oxygen and a spark to kickstart the combustion process. Before we explore the possibility of enormous explosions in a car, bear in mind that cars are constantly undertaking multiple minor combustions to operate. So, does this mean large explosions are also plausible within cars? A car engine functions according to the laws of thermodynamics and involves a four-step process, sucking in and expelling air through the pistons, compressing it and causing small controlled explosions to propel the car forward. This cycle repeats, giving the engine its name, a four-stroke engine. Given these small controlled explosions, can cars also experience massive, uncontrolled explosions? The short answer is, not likely. An average car does contain gasoline, a highly flammable substance, but it is not intrinsically explosive, nor does it exist in a gaseous form within the car. The engine is introduced to manageable amounts of a gasoline-air blend. While this potent mix is sufficient to trigger the modest explosions that move the pistons, there isn't sufficient gasoline in the fuel system to cause a major explosion. Furthermore, the sort of impact portrayed in most movies wouldn't generate the necessary spark within the fuel tank. A fuel tank is built to hold fuel, not produce pressure, so it lacks the pressure required for such an explosion. Hollywood images may suggest otherwise, but cars are not at a high risk of exploding, even if they're on fire. Cars torpedoing across scenes after a collision isn't likely either. This would demand an explosion, which, as we now understand, isn't feasible. Even putting a car on fire wouldn't lead to an explosion. Typically, it would burn until its fuel is depleted. Consequently, the dramatic image of cars blowing up in fiery explosions, scattering debris across the scene, is a sensational but not entirely accurate depiction of reality.